Sutra number 1.4. Vṛttisārūpyamitaratra. At other times, the self appears to assume the forms of the mental modifications. Vṛtti means modifications. Sarupyam means identification of nature, and itaratra means at other times. So Vṛttisārūpyamitaratra, the practical application of this sutra is, when our mind is not in yoga, not in the concentrated form, it becomes one with outside objects and situation. It is always ruffled. We try to find happiness in things and people, not realizing that happiness is within us. It is subjective and it is not objective. We go through emotional ups and downs. We modify as per what's happening in the environment.